I'm telling you, man, right now there's a dick in your girlfriend's mouth.